What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Gadget Beer. Today, we're going to put the new G3 through its paces by testing it in gaming with three games. We're going to start off with Marble Contest of Champions. Then we're going to follow up with Clash Royale. And then we're going to end the testing with PUBG. Now we're gonna see if the phone drops any frames while gaming, if it freezes, hiccups, and how hot the phone gets. So stay tuned, it's gonna be a long video. I did game for a while. At the same time as I was gaming, I was actually screen recording as well. So let's see if that plays a factor in the performance of today's testing. So without further ado, let's jump right into the games. So I just finished the first series of three matches. Now the game ran perfectly fine. I didn't see no hiccups. I didn't see no skips. I didn't see no frame drop. But if you did, go ahead and let me know in the comments below. We're going to go ahead and start our next series to see if it performs just as well as it did before. So we just went ahead and finished our second series. Now the phone again performed well. I didn't really see any frame drops, any hiccups. The game definitely did not freeze the phone up, but other people have a keen eye for that. So if you did see something, please let us know in the comments below. The phone did get a little bit warm on the backside of the phone towards the camera. I don't know if this is normal, but it did get warm. Nothing out of the ordinary. But let's see how it will handle the next game, which is Clash Royale. So without further ado, let's jump right into that game. So my screen recorder did stop recording, but I did win that match, and the phone handled Clash Royale just perfectly fine. It ran like a breeze. It did not get warm. I did not see any frame drops. I didn't see any hiccups, and it definitely did not freeze the phone. So now the moment y'all been waiting for, some PUBG gameplay. So let's jump right into PUBG. I think I'm gonna speed this up at 2x the rate because I did play for a long period of time. So let's go ahead and start PUBG. Let's hope we get that winner winner chicken dinner. So this last round of PUBG, I think it lasted anywhere between 20 to 30 minutes. I'm not quite sure, but it did take some time. The phone did get really, really, really hot. Now, I was only able to play the game on the lowest resolution possible, which is the lower graphic tier for PUBG. PUBG has three tiers. It has a low, mid, and high graphics tier, and we can only play on the low tier. I did see frame drops. I did see some hiccups, some skips, and at times, I think it kind of froze a little bit here and there. Not long pauses, but just like a quick pause, and then it proceeded to with the gameplay. But overall, it did well for a budget phone. It did handle PUBG, and you are able to play PUBG on the new G3, which is good, but it might not be the very best experience. Other than that, the other two games, which was Marvel Contest of Heroes, it played just fine, and Clash Royale. So any games in that type of category or in that genre, the phone will run just great. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. I know this video was a long one, so if you stayed and watched it all, thank you. I appreciate it. And like always, I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace.